We shall get you back here on Harbor. Farmer?
Everyone! We're trying to have a conversation here. Shut your mouths! Open your damned ears! So the fogs are coming for us all. I can't see any better way of greeting it than to have another round. On the house!
Yeah!
Time to party!
Here's some Mitch!
Mainlander, today's your lucky day. Free beer for ya! Ha ha!
You have anything a bit stronger?
Ha ha! I like your style, but... No. So, drink up! You stay here over long and the fog will claim you. Might as well meet her with a belly full of fire, eh?
What's so special about the fog on the island?
Can you feel it? Even here, as safe as anyone can be on this damned island. It's alive. You walk inland and it'll blanket you up in no time. It's the clickety-click of the Geiger don't get you. Madness will. The island will claim us all in the end.
The fog can drive you crazy?
Yes. It's not natural. The trappers you find inland, some were always murderous louts. But many just got lost in the fog for too long. And the mind goes. If you have any sense, return where you came from and don't look back.
If it's so dangerous, why do you stay?
This is our home. Call yourself a proper man or woman. You don't give up on that. Besides, we all gotta die. Might as well do it with your long knife deep in the belly of the beast that wronged you. Ha!
Not interested.
You do.
He is crazy.
I don't like you. Here, kitty. The plank's the only bar in town, so if you need a drink, don't be shy.
What do you have to drink?
All sorts of old...
Sure.
And before you ask, Vim is enough.
I'll pass.
Well, change your mind.
How can the last plank set you up?
Captain Avery said you can get me to Acadia?
You get your hands dirty? I'm done leading people to their deaths in the fog. Last fella couldn't keep up. Didn't last 5 minutes.
Some parents are worried about their runaway daughter. She went to Acadia and I need to find her.
If someone's headed for Acadia, there's always a story. Yours worth dying over, huh?
Trust me, I've done a whole lot more, for a whole lot less.
Clever in your words, are you? I can get you to Acadia, but you got to listen to me. Go where I say, when I say. Still won't be easy. You stock up on your necessities, Rad X and the like, then the real work can begin.
Should I make any other preparations?
Ammo, stim packs, maybe a rocket or three. Worse than my lurks out there.
Let's go, Longfellow.
Follow me.
We're okay, aren't we? So if you feel around too far, that fog thing looks a lot bigger than I expected it was going to be. I thought too far would be something kind of modest. You know, a little bigger than a rocket kind of felt.
Fog line on the mountain. It's a bit of a hike. You might want to take this for the road.
With ordnance like that.
Foul, see. But it'll help. We need to move through the old mountain trail is what we're. The fog ain't like nothing you've seen before. dose of Rataway is all you need. Drax.
Right, it starts with Rad-X. That's what we need.
Trapper's ahead.
Sleeper action feels delicious.
Something else here. Young lad, no higher than your knee. Whole island was covered. fog eventually rolled back. People resettled. But they got comfortable. Started taking things for granted. Folk got short memories. All this has happened before. There's someone or something else. Big ones. They can grow 2-3 times the size of a man. Good thing you don't see too many of them around.
So what happens? Like a nuclear bomb go off near the islands?
Damnation, old man.
Well, what have we here? Another rad worshiping lunatic. That's what.
Your barbs do not harm me. I am shielded by my faith.
How about bullets? Faith shield you against those too?
Who's she?
One of them children of Adam preachers. Started off as pests. Now they're more like a menace.
Do not sully this one with your blasphemy, old man. You, I suggest you go no further. Acadia is a nest of snakes, beasts that subvert the will of Adam.
What's Acadia done to make you distrust them?
They supply Far Harbor with the means to turn back Adam's holy fog. You'd do well to avoid such creatures, and instead seek the only true master of this land.
All right, I'm listening. Tell me about Adam.
Tell you. Look around. You stride through his kingdom. A land blanketed beneath sacred fog. A land Adam has claimed for his children. And you may join our family if he deems you worthy.
Worthy? What do I have to do to join?
There is a ritual his children must perform. If you succeed, you will be rewarded with entrance into our family.
Okay. Sign me up.
Excellent. Head to the nucleus. There, Adam's plans for you will be revealed.
If you're done wasting time with a fanatic, let's move on.
So I don't know if I should have to appease that person, yeah?
Hey.
And we've arrived. Acadia's already been watching us for a good spell. If you want to talk with them, Just go inside. They'll be waiting for you. You need my help again, you come see me. Got a cabin just outside of Far Harbor. Good place to tool up your gear, get some rest, or get stinking drunk. Just make sure if you bring in a bottle of something strong, there's enough to share.
Leaving already? Don't you want to see what happens next?
You saying you want me to stick around and watch your back?
You should come with me. I can still use your help.
All right. Why the hell not? Beats drinking alone.
Shit. There, just gonna... Oh.
Looks like Howard didn't make it. I'll have to repair the fog condensers myself.
Let's do it. heard more than two there. Sneak attack. What's this boss over here? Okay, so we've heard the okay, so that's the first major part of this. I find it close to such a hotel room and then head back to camp. I feel pretty close for me. sorry, but you gotta help yourself, boy. My dad, come on.
Stupid noises.
Thank you. conversation. Cool. I like this little boss. So I need a bed long fell. Where am I not going to pull? We'll figure it out tomorrow. This toilet, like. Oh, it's all grand. Anyway, this is Longfellow's cabin. I think he's all stuff here, so I'll probably create a, I mean, there's space for great stuff here, so hopefully we can use that. Maybe we could check out my resources or they come up. I don't know. Obviously, you know, it's fun to be here, guys. Thanks so much for watching this episode. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Cool.